Hey everybody, it's Lynnea with a video for the LDRS Creative June release. This release has so many awesome stamps and dies in it, and I am in love with this Dill With It stamp set. One of my favorite snacks is actually pickles, so when I saw this stamp set, I thought that I would make a cute little pickle picnic scene. So I am using the Dill With It stamp set, and I have the homemade happiness papers from a previous release. And I love that LDRS Creative has products that go together. So when you get like this paper pad from a couple months ago, you know that you're going to be able to use it with future products. So I loved this little green and white striped pattern paper, and I thought that I would stamp onto it using my little pickles. You could definitely color these pickles, but I'm not good at coloring, and it actually gives me more stress than it takes away stress. So I thought that I would use this pattern paper and do a little bit of, I guess you could call it paper piecing. I'm not really piecing anything together, more I'm just using the pattern paper instead of coloring. So I grabbed my Raven Hybrid Ink Cube and I stamped on top of the pattern paper. And then I am covering it with some LDRS Creative Clear Embossing Powder. The great thing about hybrid inks is that they're a mix of dye and pigment inks. So this ink does dry to the touch. You wouldn't be able to smudge it on the pattern paper, but it stays wet so that I can go on and sprinkle on that clear embossing powder. It doesn't stay wet as long as a pigment ink would because it has that mixed property to it, but it definitely stays wet long enough for me to stamp and then use the embossing powder over top. So once they are all stamped out and heat embossed, I'm going to use my scissors and just trim around the edges. And I won't make you watch me trim everything because this is sped up twice as fast as I'm actually cutting. And I cut so slow, you guys, so I'm not gonna make you watch it all. But basically, when I cut out images, I make sure I turn the paper and not my scissors. Once they were all cut, I added some black marker around the outside edging. This is a little trick that I learned. It covers up that white core of the paper and it gives it a more finished look. So I have everything cut out now and I am using some liquid glue just to adhere some of those little pickles into the pickle jar. And this checkered, the red checkered paper, reminded me of like a picnic blanket or a picnic tablecloth. So I thought that I would cover the majority of my card with it, but I wanted it to come in at an angle, like how you would, like an angle of a picnic blanket. So I am just kind of arranging that the way I want. And the first time it wasn't quite right. So I readjusted and I am going to just press that down. I have some tape runner adhesive on the back, and then I'll grab my scissors and trim around the outside, and that way I can save that all that extra pattern paper for another product or project rather. And check that out. It looks so cute, like the edge of a little picnic cloth. So now I am just arranging my little pickles and my pickle jar. I also stamped that I relish our friendship stamp. And I trimmed around the banner and around the bottom word, the friendship, and I put that on top of my pickle jar with liquid adhesive. And to adhere the pickles and the pickle jar, I'm using just a little bit of foam tape so that it has some dimension, because this is really going to be the end of my card. I wanted to keep it clean and simple, just like a picnic would be, really. But I did make sure when I was adding the foam squares to add it behind like those little stems and everything to make sure that they have some support. I thought that was going to be the end, but in the end I decided to use just some liquid enamel dots here so that I could have a little bit of extra something to my card. But this is going to finish it. I really hope that you have enjoyed this look at the Dill With It stamp set. Make sure you head over to the LDRS Creative site to check out the rest of the June release. Thank you guys. Bye.